What we eat has a profound effect on the planet. And if you don't know that, now you do know that. You can't deny it.
How to feed 9 billion people by 2050? It's not only farmland that we are lacking, but also farmers.
This is a breakthrough in the system in Africa. We have distributed about 500,000 farmers with drought-tolerant sweet potato.
Feeding the world is a question of equity and democracy.
Eine Welt ohne Hunger ist möglich. Wir haben kein Erkenntnisproblem. Wir haben ein Umsetzungsproblem.
It is possible to marry now increases in productivity, nutritional content and sustainability.
We are very happy to have such a comprehensive approach.
These initiatives, these multilateral approaches, are much more effective.
People were disagreeing with each other, and that's great.
I like the controversial style we had here.
It was a non-ideological discussion. It was not a black and white thing.
You have to dance with the devil to create. No pun intended.
I can give you my card.
It has been extremely entertaining, but it also has a lot of depth.
It is a great conference. We have the possibility of really networking.
Well, the conference is very interesting, very diverse.
This is a 3D printed baby lobster. This guy doesn't get hurt even in boiling water.
It raised a lot of important themes.
One of the best events I've been this year.
I hope next year we will see us again.
We need to wrestle back control of our food system.